Jenna Ortega, aka Wednesday Addams from the new Wednesday film on Netflix, you guys. So last night, I went on her Instagram and I texted her, and Jenna Ortega actually texted back and she gave me her phone number. Isn't that right, AJ?
Yeah,
gave?
I was there. It's truth. It's the truth.
And what else did she say after that? Did she call me Poppy?
Technically, she said the red man was Poppy, but I mean...
What?
Yeah.
Dude, you guys, we got her phone number, and right now, if we call her at 3 a.m., because supposedly in the show, she goes very psycho at 3 a.m., so if we call her right now, she's gonna go berserk and meet us in her house. So right now, let's get ready and call her right now, you guys.
All right,
come on.
If you're okay with it, can I ask her on a date?
Sure, you can do whatever you want.
Whatever?
Whatever you want. Hello? Jenna Ortega? What the hell? What?
She knows her name!
She knows me! Oh, wait a minute. I'm about to spit some W-Riz right now, you guys.
What is
Hola, mami chula.
She said, I
mean, I'm getting some action. W Riz. I'm the Riz. What? Oh, you guys, what is she speaking? Hello? Jenna, I have a couple of questions. I don't know what you're saying. Jenna, I have a couple of questions. What color is it?
Huh? No!
Jenna, what are you? You're brown. I thought they were red. Oh, she's like a... What is she talking about? What are you talking about, dude? We're humans. We have red blood.
Yeah. Unless you're like a demon.
Yeah. Oh, it's because she's a vampire, you guys.
Oh,
vampires
no,
have
she's
different...
A witch.
She's a witch.
She's a witch.
Well, witches have different color... No, how does she know about Naughty D?
How does she know me? I wasn't the one who hit her. How do you know me?
Jenna? Okay, Jenna, I've read from your text from me and you that you actually freestyle and you would want to serenade me. Is that true?
Jenna, not saying.
I think so.
Oh, you've been practicing?
I think she loves you, dude.
I think she does, dude.
I mean, I was trying to split a game, but at this point, I don't think I even have a choice.
I don't know. She's like a very spicy Latina, you guys. This is crazy.
I mean, she.
Can you spit some, Jenna?
A beat?
I think she needs a beat.
Does she have her own beat right
there?
Wait.
No, don't give it
I have to give you the beat.
She wants you to give it to her.
What? I'm not gonna drop it like a tot, dude.
I'm watching you.
Why are you watching us? What am I wearing?
Dude, how does she know all of this? This is really freaky. You're really naughty right now.
I know. I'm wearing red.
Yeah, what am I wearing? No, that's how I know you're lying, because I'm all busted up. I'm wearing jeans and a sweatshirt, dude. Oh my gosh.
She likes the ghetto.
Oh my gosh, Jenna. Anyways, Jenna, where are you right now?
Jenna.
Shut up! Where are you right now?
I'm nowhere. I'm everywhere.
Wait, she's in the basement.
She said she's an attic.
She's an attic?
No, I'm an attic. I
left
the
basement. Oh.
Wait, what?
Oh, she's an attic. Poor girl, you guys. She needs Jesus in her life, dude.
Oh, very much so.
Jenna, can we meet up? Is that possible at all?
I always wanted to see you, so...
But Jenna, be honest, did I spit W Riz today? Am I the Rizzler? Am I watching the Rizzler?
What about me?
Yep. Yep.
What is that?
People want to call the cops on you, isn't that right?
Why, because of my face?
Yep. Yep. People would want to call the cops on you, and people would say I have W Riz. But anyways, Jenna, we're going to meet up with you right now. I'm going to search the house because I know you said that you would be summoned at 3 a.m. in my house, so I'm going to go search at every corner of this house. And I'm gonna meet up with you and we're gonna have some fun, all right?
Okay.
All right, you guys. Dude, this is so crazy. You guys, come with me as we go and find Jenna Ortega in my house. Guys, come on. Guys. Oh, is that her?
All right.
Is that her?
Did she just pass by?
You guys, we searched the whole house and we couldn't find Jenna Ortega. I mean, Wednesday Adams. God, if I keep calling her name. She's really hot, you guys. I really want to meet her.
I'm ready.
You're ready?
I'm ready to meet her.
But she's not in the house, so the only theory I have is that she's outside of it.
She might be waiting for you in her
she
car.
She might be waiting for me in her little limousine that her little Frankenstein driver has, dude. Here, give me the camera.
His name is Dirk.
Jenna! Jenna!
Jenna!
Dude, where's Jenna?
You're blinding me.
I'm sorry, dude. Jenna!
What is that? What is that?
What is what over there? What is... Oh! Hello?
Shh. All right. You talk to her.
Is that her?
I think so.
She wears a black cloak all the time. Because she's like an emo goth girl.
She's not an emo goth girl.
What is she?
She's just a goth girl. There's two different separate subcultures.
There's two different subcultures. Dude, they're all the same to
me.
No,
it's not.
They're all hot, dude.
One culture of swine you.
I'm not a pig, dude. You're built like a pig.
That's true.
But that has to be her. She's really, really tall. Jenna Ortega? Ortega, you guys, did you guys see his face? It was like a big bird man. What the hell? Oh, dude, I have no Riz. I Rizzed up a freaking bird, you guys. Oh, man. Dude, I'm gonna call her right now and see what was up with that, dude. Come on. Please answer, Jenna. Wednesday Adams, spicy Latina. Hello? Jenna! Jenna, why did you catfish me?
What do you mean?
You catfished me, you freaking skank, dude! That was a catfish, that wasn't you! It was someone, a freaking bird man!
No, you
catfished
me!
Oh, really?
God, that's my chauffeur!
What? You guys... Jenna's saying that wasn't her, that was her chauffeur, and I had to get in the car. Jenna, what are you talking about? I thought it was you in person.
No, I can't meet you in person just like that. You have to earn it, silly goose.
I have to earn it? Dude, you're so weird. I'm not gonna get into a random car just because it's Jenna Ortega. Okay, maybe I was gonna get into the car, but you know, I don't wanna take my chances. Jenna. Dude, Jenna, you're so weird, dude. I'm gonna hang up the phone right now. Dude, say that one more time. I'm gonna hang up the phone. Dude, you guys, that wasn't Jenna Ortega. That was a catfish, you guys. I could have died. Oh my God. Anyways, you guys, this video is getting way too long. I have to end it, but thank you guys so much for watching. And if you like the video, make sure to like it. And comment down below what your favorite part of the video was. If you do, I'll give you a shout out like the awesome people you see on the screen right here, you guys. Now, with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching.